You can usually wait to see a vet when they're available. However, if signs are severe or if there's blood in the urine, you need to take your dog to the emergency room.